Okay, ngayon naman, Diane, alam mo ba, 39th theater season na ng Dulaang UP. Kaya malalaman natin yan dito lamang sa I Love My Culture.
Good morning mga boss! Ngayong araw ay aking ibabahagi sa inyo ang Dulaang UP's ika-39 theater season at ito ang kanilang excerpts na ihahandog ngayong season na ito. Sa ika-39th year ng Dulaang UP, ito ay maghahandog ng mixed lineup ng productions pati mga rerun ng last season's hit musical. Staging ng Shakespeare's best-known plays, play on a heroic paralytic, popular comedy mula sa restoration period, a devised work inspired by highly respected French writer at activist. At ito ang excerpt mula sa scene ng Hakbang sa Hakbang, Act 3, Scene 1.
Ang ginhawa kami. Aba, tulad ng lahat ng ginhawa. Napakainaw na. Si Senyora Angelo dahil may kaugnayan sa langit, minibiting gawin kang sugod at agad. Umas ka na itatang.
Para naman po sa mga napili niyong dula, bakit ito yung mga napili ninyo?
Well, ang Measure for Measure, because yun na nga, unang-una yung for social issues natin, it reflects that in themes of justice, mercy, moral hypocrisy, and also quite religious, because yung sa Bible, yung judge ye that ye be not judged. Huwag kang manghahatol kung gusto ayaw mong mahatulan. Tapos kung maghatol ka at sinagpinata mong kaparosahan, yan din ang tatanggapin mong kaparosahan. Diba? So, that to me is very, very important. At saka yung role ng mga babae, how the society exploits women. At the end of the day, after all the work, after all the sacrifices, wala. It's still a very patriarchal society and women are just exploited to no end. At ultimately, ang maliban na lang kung talagang papayter ka.
For this season, what is the thing for the 39 theater season of Dulaang UP?
The theme is regaining dignity. I think we are very much aware of the present situation. And, you know, theater basically reflects what's happening in society. And the role of the theater is to be able to examine social issues and to make perhaps a comment on it, and then make maybe the viewers, the audience, to make their own move and think. We have four plays. We want to show a play of Mabini, it being the sesquicentennial of Apolinario Mabini. We also have a restoration period, it being one of the representative plays of the restoration period. As being academic theater based, we need that for our students. And then, of course, the final offering is one that is of the life of Jean Genet, another playwright who has been very, very controversial during his time. He has written some very, very exciting plays, including The Maids and The Blacks and all that, Death Watch. It's one big exciting season for all of us.
Sa pagsa-celebrate na ika-450th birthday anniversary ni William Shakespeare, ang Dulaang UP ay magsistage ng Filipino at English version ng Measure for Measure or Hakbang sa Hakbang. Ang play ay tumatalakay sa moral at social issues gaya ng sex, deception, at moral hypocrisy. Si Alexander C. Cortez ang director at Filipino adaptation ni Ron Kapindig, at ito ang kanilang paanyaya.
In behalf of Dulaang UP, I'd like you to watch all our plays here at Wilfrido Maria Guerrero Theater. Measure for Measure opens August 20 and runs until September 7. And then to be followed by Huling Lagdani Mabini, which will open, I believe, October 1st, directed by Dexter Santos, written by Floyd Quintes, and music by Krina Kayabyab. The next play is one by Tony Mabesa, directing Tony Mabesa, the play by William Richard Lee, Country Wife, translated into Filipino ang Mrs. Compromdi by Nick Pichai. And the final offering of the season is a play, Bilanggo, devised work by Roddy Vera, directed by Jose Estrella. All these works are very, very exciting. And so please come. And for information, you can call our office. It's at 926-1349. We are on Facebook, Dulaang UP, so we can be accessed easily.
Hey, free pardon our two houses. Lawful mercy is nothing hint to follow them.
Kaya tangkilikin natin ang Dulaang UP sa kanilang ika-39 theater season. Ito ay tatanghal ngayong Agosto hanggang ika-unang linggo ng Setyembre. Leiling Kiragay para sa I Love My Culture.